Hi, I'm Christmas Cat Jeff, and I have a tip for you. Well, funny story. One of our partners a couple of years ago reached out to me and said, hey, I've got these wallboard-based dashboards, and I want to put up some Christmas music and video just for fun for the holidays. Can I do it? And here's what I sent them.
Good King Wenceslas looked
out. Fun stuff.
On the Feast of Stephen.
I'm gonna let you sit here and watch old Bill blink for a little bit.
Roundabout, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon.
Okay, so how did we do this? Let's go over to edit mode, and it's actually really simple. Basically, I've got an HTML label control here at the bottom, just components, HTML label. And this component is great because it will render any HTML code that you give it. So if I click on that and I go to text, you can see that I've put an audio tag in there. I'm pointing to where my audio is located. Could be anywhere. And that's it. That gives me a little player. Now, if you want this to play automatically, another trick you can do is stick a script in the ready interaction and basically just set the label text for that control to be exactly what I just showed you, but do it on load. By injecting this HTML immediately, it's going to play right away. So that's it. You have it on a TV-based fast dashboard, and people can sit and watch Shatner blink all they want. By the way, this was just an animated GIF that I found, something that's going to be fun. So that's it. Pretty cool that you can put this stuff in, and it can make our dashboards a little more festive if we want. Hope you like it.
Though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came in sight,